What you haven't seen is their last farewell concert. Because these guys are going out with a bang. We want plenty of applause and things tonight because everything's getting put on film. There's been lots of bands came and went in the Northeast. These guys have stuck around the longest. Silly buggers.
Thank you. regret this, isn't it? Is it the back of that bastard? Rather strange now for us. We've got the cameras on with. That's rather strange. You missed that. Do that one again. Take five. But for us, it's a rather strange night. Pete said farewell. Farewell for the Teds and everybody in the Northeast Rock and Roll Society. But it's not a farewell just yet. There's two more days to go in the Northeast, and I'll mention that later on. But I don't want to talk too much because it gets very hard to talk when you say goodbye. But never mind. We'll not go too much into that. Also, Bensham has become the second home of Red River Rock over the past couple of years, and also give a big thanks to the Bensham committee for having us every Wednesday. But for right now, I'm not going to talk too much until later on when I've had a few more bevvies, if everybody's going to buy with. But all I can say is this, we've got about 45 and a half or something to play for you tonight, and over the years we've learned quite a few numbers, some songs forgot. If there's any special ones you want to hear, we'll play again. Whether they'll be a little bit rusty or whatever, we'll try our best with them. But we hope some of the songs we picked tonight, we do hope you enjoy. And here's one we recorded a couple of years ago. It's called Mona Lisa.
Well, Mona Lisa,
oh,
Thank you. You all right? It's nice to see a few people turning on Dave's first night. I wish you all the best for his rock and roll future at the Bensham Club. Anyway, a little thing I'd like to do for you right now. I saw me featuring the club for quite a while, and as you know, the band was a commercial band when we started off, and we still are, but never mind. We used to put a little bit of rockabilly around the club, see all the grannies bobbing about. And we used to do it to this one, strange enough, a little thing called Okie Boogie, Grab Your Granny. Chance we forget about the cameras being here tonight, because I was going to throw some bars in the band and it just didn't work, like a lot of things don't work. I was going to mention Buddy Holly. I found these at work today. I'm not a superstar yet. I was going to put these on, but they fell out my jacket. Anyway, do you like them? Do you like them? Every day. Please, yes, stars. This one I'm going to do for you, talk about Buddy Holly. Here's one of his songs, a little favourite of mine, from his commercial days. This one's called It's So Easy.
It's so easy to fall in love. It's so easy to fall in love. People say they lost the fools, so we might go and make it all the rules. When it's so easy to fall. It's so easy to know. Well, you got something like my best view. It's so easy.
Yeah, I think. As I said before, you know, come out here, I didn't know what to do. That's it. I'm getting a bit like my hero. Just walks on stage and does his thing. Well, am I? And talk about him. Here's a song he's put on his brand new LP, I Am What I Am. I first heard about this LP courtesy of Mr. Hesloff, and I was rather surprised when he said this track was on there. It's a song, once again, we've been doing a while, and as I said to Peter on my left, I used to be frightened to do these sort of songs in rock and roll nights. He says, do what you want. He says, because I like you doing this one. So here we go, a song Jerry Lee's recording, I'm dying to hear it. I'm not going to pay the price for that album just yet. Yeah, where is Dave? He knows the price. This one is called Only You.
You better hope another honey, it's your little lover boy that's a knocking. Won't you listen to me, honey, on the kisser at the high school rocking? Now, honey, get your mom and shoes. Run the jukebox, blow us a few. Said everybody have her, everybody bother. Rocking at the high school hall, yeah. Rocking at the high school hall. Rocking at the high school hall. Thank you.
My favourites, I've got to a hell of a lot of people. And this one. That's a record request. We'll do that one for you on it live. Here's one I'd like to do for you, put on Mr. Carl Mann, simply called Look at That Moon. Thank you. Legends of rock and roll, and anyway, it's all put together in a song, no doubt you've heard many times before. Now, man, here it is once again for you. A thing called, simply, it's rock and roll.
Right. It is a joke.
Before we leave the stage, ladies and gentlemen, I try to say this at the end of the night. I'm just going to be dashing off for your metro and going home and everything. So I take this opportunity of thanking a few people. Maybe it's the wrong time of the night to say, but as I said before, you might want to just go home quietly before we get a chance to thank you all. The band's been going around about 10 years, ladies and gentlemen. And first of all, I'd like to thank each and every one of you. I can't remember all your names, and somebody once told me everybody says you and remembers your name, but it's hard for one to remember everybody else's name. So if I miss some of you out, I humbly apologise. But I'd like to thank, first of all, the committee and everybody concerned with the Bensham Club for having used people, and I honestly hope it's going to be a big success for you. I'd also personally like to thank George Hurst, Arthur, and Henry, and Mel, and one or two other people on the Bensham Club committee for having the band for the past couple of years. Secondly, I'd like to, for you people to put your hands together for a guy on my far left. I'm rather pleased to see him here tonight, and also back on the desks. A great big cheer for a great friend of mine. He saw this band start out 10 years ago in a little church hall down the walls there, and I'm not going to go into what he said down there. I've said it once before. There's a guy I've put my over the years. He's become a great friend of mine, and I hope he hopes he feels the same anyway. For you people out there, a great mate of mine, a great rock and roller, a great DJ, the legendary Mr. Tongue Tied Pete.
Hang it in, baby blue.
Another great guy I've met over the years, we don't get much chance to talk, or I'm always busy on one end of the phone, but a couple of summers ago, he's a great piano player. I found that out and had some great times up in concert. But a guy who's stuck through thick and thin, kept rock and roll going in the Northeast when everything's been against him, and he's shifting around from here, there and everywhere. So kindly put your hands together, and my personal thanks once again for myself and the band for a great guy, Mr. Dave Heslop. A couple of people close to the band, he's going to come back and roadie for me. It's like a reunion for all the old faces, Tongue Tied Pete. A great guy who drove us around for years and years and years. We were sort of well inebriated, or whatever, drunk is the word. We got home safe and sound. A great guy, and I think we answered again. You might have seen him in the background, the quiet sort of lad. And also alongside of him, my own comes from my own family, a guy who's hunting the gear for the past few years and all. He only come for one night, and he's stuck with the band a few years now. So give a big cheer. Mr. Alan Ledger and my old friend Jack Crooks. Big hand for them two guys. Yeah, the backroom guys. And it's getting rather hard now because behind me, there's four guys who worked with me for quite a while. The one guy's only worked for me 2 years, but he's been a hell of a bass player. It's not good night, by the way, or goodbye. We've got another two gigs to go together. But for you, rock and rollers, if you don't come down on Saturday night with a Gateshead United Service Club, and that's what last club you're in. I don't know about Newcastle. So it gives me a little bit of opportunity for you. It's Ted's, who's seen the band for a while, but you might never have met John. But then again, will John step forward? John Coots, my bass player. The little lad on my left, he's little, but he's made one hell of a noise on a guitar of his for the past 8 years. And he's got his own problems, so that's why one of the reasons I'm going to go to why the band's finishing. But never mind. A great guitarist, great rock and roll guitarist. I met him when he was only about 18, and I'm getting old. If you'll step forward, a great hell of a rock and roll guitarist, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Les Curry. The quiet lad of the band. I've never seen him drunk. I've seen him glassy-eyed, but I've never seen him like the status we get in sometimes when we're. The great lad has kept the beat going behind the band. 7 years, ladies and gentlemen. And, once again, a great, nice lad to work with. And if there's any fights going on, he always steps in and sticks the nut on with. Never mind. No, I will say this. This band's never argued too much. Have a little bit of ups and downs, but never mind. Ladies and gentlemen, on drums, Mr. Dave Johnson. I hope I'm not boring you, people, but it's there. I think you appreciate the band behind me. Anyway. But a guy I started out with a long, long time ago, he was the original member of Red River Rock. We came down and he was sitting on a big grand piano. And we had some great times down in the old men down in Walls End doing Jerry Lee Lewis stuff. And a great guy. He's helped me a lot. He's learned me keep a key, which is rather difficult at times. Never mind. I can't say too much about the guy. Mr. Frankie Lewis on keyboards. But anyway, we're coming back on to give some more rock and roll, and I was a little bit nervous on the first spot, but we'll try and warm things up for you the best we can. And I have to thank the video man for coming along tonight. I hope it looks all right. Pete's been having a good laugh over there. We're not smiling enough, is that what's the matter? Whatever, mate. So, ladies and gentlemen, I probably hope to see some of you soon, again sometime soon. I'll be coming over on Wednesday nights and listen to Dave's Disco. But when you're rooting all water sober, I'd like to thank you all for supporting myself and the band for the past 10 years. Well, especially Izzy. Izzy, you know, a lad, I don't know who she is, but one of the faithful followers come tonight. But all these people that's followed the band through thick and thin. And it's going to be a sad day on Sunday coming, but never mind. For tonight, thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget, Mr. Vincent John.
Way I'm going.
to be so good to not that she should come along. For my friend Tongue-Tied Pete, and your old team Tongue-Tied likes a little bit of Jumez, and all the young kids like it. So here we go with a couple of Jumez songs. We do hope you enjoy this one with something like this called Crazy Legs.
Simmons. Good time to come to more. Someone's on the bloody other one. You want a switchy one or you want a bop along? You want some fast ones, okay? Here's one behind Johnny Burnett. We'll still a couple more. Anyway, it's not going to warm up now. Here's another Johnny Burnett one, then we'll finish off with a Johnny Lee thing. But anyway, for this one, a little bit of tear it up. Somebody been shouting this one all night.
Thank you. shout for these guys, baby. As long as they don't go too far. How's about the drummer? It goes on the name of Davey.
I'm gonna go to the show. Yeah.